A very warm good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Sara Binoy of Nirmala Higher Secondary, Muvattupuzha, standing before you to say a few words on the topic, the values of good manners. Good manners are an important part of human life. Good manners earns you respect and dignity. Good manners leads to good habits, which leads to personal growth as well as an overall development of the citizen. A man of good manners is always treated good and accepted as an important part of the society because he never hurts the feeling of others. A young man offers his seat to his old fellow passengers, or a man waiting calmly for his turn to speak on a group discussion. He teaches others the invaluable lessons of good conduct. A smile or a handshake, a namaskar or a thank you cost us nothing, but to some people doesn't have the courtesy to apply them. In fact, the home where we learn the rudiment of education plays an important role in the cultivation of good manners. It is shame to point out that good manners are now gradually passing away from educated youth. They behave rude, rough and imprudent in buses, trains and even in public places. It is important to behave well enough in schools, colleges, railway stations, airport and even at our dining table. So friends, try to behave well. Thank you.